Hello, in this video I want to show you Mimikatz RPC mode, so over the network. And for that I have two machines, on the left a Windows 10 machine, on the right a Windows 7 machine. And it's on the Windows 7 machine that I want to actually have the commands run and issue them from the Windows 10 machine. So for that I'm going to start Mimikatz as administrator, like this. And here on the Windows 10 machine, where I'm just going to send the commands to the other machine, I can run Mimikatz as a normal user, like this. So on the Windows 7 machine, I'm going to start the RPC server, like this. I get an alert from the Windows firewall, and I'm going to allow access. And here, on the Windows 10 machine, I'm going to connect to Mimikatz on the Windows 7 machine. So the IP address of the Windows 7 machine here, like this. And now you can see that I'm connected. So the authentication here was done with the NTLM. And that is because those two machines are standalone machines. They are not part of a domain, but they both have the same credentials. So same username and password. And that's why the authentication over NTLM here works. So now that I'm here, I can start sending commands to the other machine, and RPC commands, they start with an asterisk like this, for example, coffee. And then the command is executed here and I get the output here. So let me clear the screen. And now I can say, for example, privilege debug to enable my debug privilege here on the other machine. And then LSA dump. So each RPC command has to be prefixed by an asterisk like this. And now I get here the hashes dumped from this machine. And I can close the connection like this.